Hi, my name is Paige. I'm a community librarian at Deschutes Public Library. Welcome to our latest library series, Your Next Book. Writers and Lovers by Lily King. Are you a writer? Casey Peabody has been working on her novel for 6 years. She's mending her heart and piecing her life back together after her mother's sudden death and the end of a love affair. While all her friends have moved on with successful careers and family life, she's living in Cambridge, Massachusetts, waiting tables in Harvard Square, and writing in a tiny rented room. She's emotional and stuck without a plan. When two very different lovers enter her life, is one a better fit than the other? Both are writers, and the conversations are engaging and literary. But can she handle her own feelings while balancing the pressure of finishing her book and being in a relationship? How will she move forward? King delivers a novel filled with hope, friendship, and romance. Readers will appreciate the honest struggles of a writer, the publishing world, and finding time to write. Favorite sections include researching Cuba in the library and the singers in the restaurant where she works. If you loved Euphoria, you will appreciate the writing style of King's latest book. You might even start your own research project and start writing. Writers and Lovers by Lily King is available on Hoopla at deschuteslibrary.org. Join us at the Library Book Club on Wednesday, May 27th at 5:30 p.m. via Zoom. Again, my name is Paige. What will your next book be?